Or pressures of the world and trying to really seek for happiness that you don't have. People suffer from being uncontent or discontent rather with what they have. So I really think that we need to change our mentality, and an attitude of gratitude should be something that we instill every single day.
Thank you so much.
It's South Africa!
Thank you. you, Miss.
She said some really incredible things, and I guess it was her speech that really convinced the judges this evening. And there she is, wearing the new crown.
The world, we have a new queen.
Really look